like you to meet Bubbles. This machine plus SpinBot, they're 25-pound machines. A domestic machine is around 18 pounds. So this is taking more clothes for a regular wash. These are 40-pounders. This is old Sudsy. These machines were named by people who participated in our fundraiser. For $5 a ticket, we got to name a machine, and we pulled out these women. This one here is Bargo, another 40-pounder. 1,000 RPMs per minute here, so that your clothes are so dry that you're spending maybe $1 or $2 on the dryer. This is the 60-pounder, Lizzie. Now, Lizzie is able to do pillows, duvets, blankets, sleeping bags, all that kind of stuff, easily, lots of it. You could get a soccer team in here. Next. These are the beautiful dryers. This is Tumbly. Hi, Tumbly. This is Linty. This is Fluffy. And, of course, Flo. Also named by the people. So, and these dryers are 25 cents for 3 minutes, 25 cents for 2 minutes, and most things will dry within the first cycle of 3 minutes, mostly through. And so this is your Salt Spring Island Laundromat, brought to you by the Wagon Wheel Housing Society with love.